Okay, I'm now going to set a rod up. This rod is a feeder rod, but the principle of setting up any rod is exactly the same. Always try and keep your rod in a rod bag. It protects it from dirt and grit. You take the rod out carefully. Like so. Now when you put a rod together, just check the joints first to make sure there's no grit or muck, because any grit will actually damage the joints and eventually your joint will become loose and it will fall out. So simply line the rings must be dead in line here, so line the rings up and slide the first section together like so. And once that's in, just push firmly together, but not too tight, because remember, you've got to get it apart again. Now insert the second section. We'll check for grit. Nope, that's perfectly clean, so we'll put that in. Line the sections up and just push in firmly. Now that's the rod put together. Note that the rings are in perfect line. We now need to attach our reel. Now most modern reel seats are actually a fixed reel seat. You can get rods still that have rings. If you have rings, remember to place your reel as near to the front as you can to the reel handle. It makes the rod balance a lot better. So simply attach the reel into the grooves and screw the fitting up until it's tight. Make sure that it's nice and tight and secure on the reel handle. Then undo the bail arm. That will allow your line to flow off of your spool, and simply thread the line carefully through all the rings, trying not to miss any ring. Carefully thread it through each one. Because if we miss a ring, we will actually have to take the line back and start again. As I say, this is a feeder rod, but every rod that you fit together will be exactly the same procedure. Note the rings are very small, so you have to take particular care in passing the line through the rings. Okay. Pull the line down until you're level with the reel. Close the bail arm. And what we need to do now, we just need to tension this line up and put a bend in the rod so that we can see that there is no rings missed. And as you can see, the line is through every one of the rings. And the rod is now ready to attach a rig. Now, just one other tip. I've often seen people that thread the line through but forget to put the bail arm over first. This means that the line is free spooling all the time. If this happens, simply undo the bail arm, take the spool off. You can open the bail arm, put the spool back on, close the bail arm, and it's secure.